Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you how to automatically convert your subtitles into another language. So this is automatically translate subtitles or closed captions on your YouTube video. So here we've got a YouTube video pulled up about making a Facebook Messenger icon go away. So in order to translate it from the native language, which is English, it's the language that I'm speaking in the video, we can translate that into any other language. Now, viewers can translate that when they watch the video. If you view this video on YouTube, they can translate this when they're watching the video by going to Settings and Subtitles, and then auto-generated, they could go to Options and they could translate it and view it in any language that they would like to view it in. And so that is a really neat trick. They could auto-translate it into whatever they want, and YouTube provides that for viewers. But how do you get it so that they don't have to go through all of those steps, so that they can simply click on subtitles and then click on whatever language they want? Well, that's what we're going to show you right here in this video. So there are a couple of main points. When you go into your video editor, so this is editing the video details within YouTube Creator Studio, there are two spots. One is down here, subtitles, and the other one is right here, subtitles. One on the right, one on the left. So if we click on the one on the right, it shows up here are all of the YouTube auto-generated subtitles. So you know they're auto-generated because it spells my last name wrong. That's how I can tell. So this is incorrect. Now this is YouTube created. They put these together based on the algorithm in the computer reading or listening to and translating my speech. So they do that for pretty much every video. So I haven't saved it or edited or done anything because I want to show you something. So that's the one section. Here's the other section. On the left, you click on this and it says English automatic. And it says subtitles published. Now you can see it says duplicate and edit, and then you would have another one, English, and then it would say published by creator. So I want to show you this, that you, in order to translate automatically into another language, this has to be published by creator. So I'm going to show you something here. You can hit normally, if you've already published them by creator, you can hit add language, choose whatever language you want. Let's do a popular language. We'll go down to Filipino. And then if we hit add, the auto translate is grayed out. So we cannot use this. The only thing we could do is upload or type manually. Now, according to comments on my other videos, this is an error that a lot of you are experiencing. And the reason that's happening is because you haven't published your own subtitle file yet. Now, how do you know if your video has published subtitles? Well, to do that, you go to your channel, click on your videos tab, and you can scroll down and see which one has CC. See, it says closed captions. This means that I have manually published subtitles on these videos. Now, I didn't manually type them all out. All I did was go to the subtitles section of the video right here and save this as a new draft. So you can see they already generated this. Hit done, and now the changes are saved. So the subtitle file should now show up over here, English video language published by creator. So you can see here that this one is published by me now. It's not automatic. Now you can hit add language, choose whichever language you like, hit add subtitle, and the auto translate button is back. So now you can auto translate. See, I don't like that I didn't edit my name, but that's fine. So this is an example. And here it is in Filipino. Now, obviously the translations are probably not going to be perfect, but it's a big improvement. And then hit publish. So that is it. So let's go over it one more time, how to auto-translate your subtitles from any YouTube video, on any of your videos. What I usually like to do after this is delete the automatic one because I have my own published and then one here. So let's say you've got a video. Here's a video, free translation on how to automatically translate your YouTube closed captions. This video will be in a card right up here so you can check that out. In addition, if for some reason your video doesn't have the subtitle file already put together, or where you can hit done and save it in the lower right subtitles section, you can check out another video in a card up here in the that you can click on. It'll actually be a playlist because there are several of them depending on what browser you use. How to extract and download closed captions from YouTube. So you can download them and then you can upload your own subtitle file in case it didn't pre-populate for you. But once you have your video loaded up in the editor, you go to the lower right subtitles. Make sure you've got subtitles saved and published on the lower right by clicking done. Mine's done, okay? Then go to the subtitles on the left-hand side. Click on that. This pulls up the subtitle section. Make sure that your subtitles are in your native language, okay, video language, and it says published by creator. Then click on add language, and you can choose one or several of over 120 different languages. So let's do Spanish. Okay, then all you need to do is hit add, go to auto translate, and bam, it's instantly translated into whatever language you desire. Hit publish, and you are done. Now you can see I have English and Spanish. How do we prove that? Let's go view this video on YouTube, and let's say someone wants to watch it in a different language. Click on subtitles, right here, click on settings. Subtitles, English, Spanish, or auto translate. You can know that I added it because it says CC and there's a number 2. So if you want to add another one, it'll show that as 3, and then people viewing your video can watch and see how many different languages you've added to the video. So this is a really great way for you to expand and get more views to reach broader audiences when you create subtitle files in other languages. You can see now I've added another language. Let's click on this right here, 3. So that is it. That is a very, very simple way for you to be able to automatically translate your YouTube closed captions and subtitles into other languages so that people in other countries or areas can watch and understand your videos without having to manually translate it themselves or go through the steps to have YouTube translate it for them. So hopefully you liked this video. Please click on the like button below. In addition, I hope you subscribe to this channel because there are a lot of great videos coming out for you. And as I've mentioned, this video is created due to a lot of comments on my other translation videos, my other YouTube subtitles videos. So I am really dedicated to helping you guys out. If you have any questions or problems or you run into any issues doing this, please comment below. I'm here for you and I will do my best to figure out the error and create another video to help walk you through it so you guys can become more of an internet hustler and start making money online, spreading your message, all of that great stuff. So be sure to subscribe to the channel, click on the bell icon, and hit the like button on this video as well. Until next time.